This is where you park at the start. Car's parked there. You head over that bridge, over there, and then up to the right, follow the path. Lovely part of the world up here. Across this bridge, inch na dam flodge, and you head right here for the Munros. Glen Dub, heading up Glen Dub. There's a good view of Conival up ahead there, first Munro. Just see it sticking up there. Not too bad for the midges. Quite a bit of water on the river after yesterday's rain. Quite a bit of rain yesterday when I got here. Some quite impressive storms. But we're heading up there. When you come up, you'll see this path with a little cairn going to the left. Ignore that. You head up there. Do not go up there. It's looking back where I've come from. Beautiful day now, cloud, few clouds, might get a shower later, I'd say. We're heading up there. You come to this sign, Trolleygill Caves are up there. If you ever want to visit them, head up there. I haven't timed the day, so you bear left towards the Munro here. That's looking back where I've come from. I'm heading up there. Lovely glen this. Lovely, some lovely camping spots down here by the river. Down there, some lovely ones. Gorgeous spot this. There's the Munro there. Cave's on the right. In fact, I can see a cave up there. What's there? Cave. Cracking spot this. Absolutely gorgeous. Right, we're heading on up here. Starting to climb up to the Belak now, which is up there. Head to that Belak and then up onto the top. Doesn't look too bad, a little steep, bit steep. There's the Munro there. Back down the glen. where the caves are up there. Heading up there, up to the Belak. Still clear. Hope it stays that way. Nice little scramble here at the Belak as the rain comes next to this waterfall. Back down the curry. Rain coming in now. I think it'll pass over soon, that's a bet. See the tip of Sullivan kicking through there. First look at Benmore Assynt and the ridge leading up to it. It's quite rugged. We're heading up there. Nice little ridge to the top. It's the top up there now. And that's the ridge to Benmore Assynt. Or Assynt. And that's looking into the wilderness. Head looking north. Bad weather coming again. Someone just up there. Back where I came from. Seeing a welcome. That's a ridge. To the next one. Right, so we're quickly eating. I'm nipping over there and back. Looking down the ridge. Benmore Assynt. That's South Ridge there, coming away. quickly head across there and head back. Top there looks about the same height, maybe slightly higher. I'm gonna go and touch that one just in case. You never know. It's looking north, the wilderness. Back to the ridge. Conival for the second time. There's my rucksack, I left it here rather than carrying it along the ridge because I knew I had to come back this way. I met some lasses And they said, because I hadn't took my rucksack, it doesn't count. So I had to put my rucksack on and hand back. Across there. Like shite. They let it count. It's a hard slug, that ridge on them blocks. Great views out to sea now. Them lasses at the summit. And there, if I can zoom in and see them. There they are. A bit wobbly because I'm tired. Excuse the wobbliness. And at that five. Back to the Belak now. There's a little cairn here. Marks the spot where you drop off. Next to the waterfall, there's a waterfall over here. Back down there to the glen. Just scramble down there, crack a little scramble to get you off the Belak. A few places you can get up. Place along there, I think that's where I went up. But you just scramble up or scramble down. Plenty of holes, that gets you up onto the Belak. Just got to head down the corrie now and into the glen and out. A couple hours.